Madison couple accused of starving their 15-year-old daughter will stay in jail. A judge denied a lower bail amount for Chad Crichton and Melinda Drabeck Crichton. The girl was found last month weighing just 70 pounds.